Remember, if you ever want to slow the video, click the settings icon and adjust the playback speed.
We'll be right back.